Hey everyone, welcome back to my another video. In this video I am going to talk about Bollywood actresses who got married for the second time that you don't know. So let's dip into the video. Neelam Kothari. The actress got married Rishi Sethia in 2000 and later they got separated. After some time, she married actor Samir Soni in 2011. Kiran Kher. Earlier, Kiran was married to businessman Gautam Beri. However, her first marriage did not work and she got married to Anupam Kher. Pooja Batra. The former Miss India first tied the knot with Dr. Sonu S. Ahluwalia. But later they parted ways and the actress married to Nawab Shah in 2019. Neelima Azim. The actress firstly married to Pankaj Kapoor in 1979 and the couple parted ways in 1984. Later she tied the knot with Rajesh Khattar. Diya Mirza. Earlier Diya was married to film producer Sahil Sangha. But they got divorced and the actress tied the knot with businessman Vaibhav Rathi in 2021. Yugeta Bali. Yugeta was the third wife of Kishore Kumar. They married in 1976. The actress took divorce from Kishore in 1978 and the next year she married to Mithun Chakraborty.
I hope you guys enjoyed my video. If so, then please don't forget to subscribe to my channel for the next videos. Thank you.